LPs are all around us. You can watch them at the computer, on the go, and even in the shower.
It's like I'm taking a shower with Trins Dragula.
You're probably thinking to yourself, but I thought LPs were just for funny and creative people. Not anymore, they're not. By following the 17 easy steps in this video, you too can become an LP superstar.
But first, let's talk about what an LP is. Section 1. What is an LP? LPs, which are short for Let's Peas, are...
Section 2. Identifying the two kinds of LP threads. There are two categories of LP threads. Threads that aren't made by deceased crab, and threads that are bad. The latter includes upwards of 75% of all LPs ever created. Here's a short list of LP superstars to keep an eye out for.
Section 3. What not to do. Here are a few obvious examples of what not to do in your Let's Pee.
Hey guys, I'm gonna be playing a game today. It's one of my favorite games of all time. It's Donkey Kong Country. I gotta input some stuff. Just put that there. That should do it. Alright, now this game's pretty good. It's got donkeys. Yeah, it's pretty sick.
Hey guys, today we're going to be LPing Tekken 3 for the PlayStation.
Hey Llama Llanites, last time
Section 4, the how-to. Today I'll be explaining to you how to make a Let's Play thread based on the thread How to Make a Let's Play Thread by Guar1K3. Step 1. Think of a game. Try to pick a fresh, new game that no one has LP'd before. 2. Check the master list in LP Archive. Has somebody already completed an LP of the game you want to do? Good! Fans of the old thread will come flocking in yours for its familiarity and because they already know they like it.
3. Check the reservations page. Be sure to go through and thoroughly check the reservations page, then ignore it completely and make the thread anyways.
4. Decide on a format. Let's face it, screenshots are a lot of work. They require capping, uploading, and creative writing abilities. Videos are a much better format in every way, shape, and form. And the bright side is even if your thread fails and the videos are terrible, you can upload them to YouTube and get a large fan base. In the end, it all comes down to personal choice.
So the question is, do you want to make a screenshot LP? Or do you want to make a good LP?
Five, go to town. Be sure to check the sandcastle and similar threads for ideas, and rip them off and steal their content.
Six, build a sandcastle. Remember, wet sand works a lot better than dry sand. Try and build it near the water, but not so near that the waves will destroy your castle when the tide comes up.
If, like me, you're depressed about living in Canada, just use urine-soaked snow instead. 7. Make more content. If you run out of content, reuse old content. If you're not creative at all, redo the same game.
8. Post your thread. Here are some quick tips to remember when posting your thread. I recommend using one of these tags, the real attention grabbers. It's extremely important you don't pick a gay thread title. Just name your thread, Let's play game title. Any deviations from this tried-and-true method are extremely gay and will almost definitely result in your thread's ultimate downfall.
Spell checking's for losers. Have confidence, man.
Same goes for proofreading. You can read your thread after you've posted it. 9. Double post. Be sure to post your OP twice in a row in case they miss it. 9. Double post. Be sure to post your OP twice in a row in case they miss it.
10. Prepare for inevitable criticism. Now there are going to be a lot of jealous people out there who aren't going to like your newfound success, and they're gonna want to bring you down.
Now there are lots of things you can do to handle this criticism. Here are a couple strategies we found worked pretty well. 1. Flat out ignore it. Why should you listen to a bunch of jerks who don't even like you? They're all wrong anyways.
2. Blow up on them with an incredibly long, incredibly stupid rant, which everyone will mock you for later.
3. Abandon ship. Leave the thread and never return. They can't make fun of you if you're not there. In the end, there's no real right or wrong way to make an LP thread. It all comes down to your personal opinion. You just have to find a style of LP that works for you.